In this video, we have given that x cube times x plus 1 is equal to 2 times x plus a times x plus 2a. And we have to solve for x where a is real. So x cube times x will be x power 4 and x cube times 1 will be x cube, that is equal to 2 times x will be 2x square, and 2 times x times 2a will be 4ax, and 2 times a times x will be 2ax, and 2 times a times 2a will be 4a square, and it is x power 4 plus x cube is equal to 2x square, and 4ax plus 2ax will be 6ax plus 4a square. And the degree of this polynomial is 4, so it is biquadratic in x. That will be very hard to solve, but we can consider it as a polynomial in A. We can consider this as a polynomial in A. So it is 4a square plus 6xa plus 2x square minus x cube minus x power 4 is equal to 0. And if we check D, then it is b square minus 4ac, that will be 6x square minus 4 times 4 times 2x square minus x cube minus x power 4, and it is 36x square minus 16 times 2 will be 32x square plus 16x cube plus 16x power 4. And 36 minus 32 will be 4x square plus 16x cube plus 16x power 4. And we can take 4x square common, and we will get 1 plus 4x plus 4x square. And 4x square is 2x whole square, and 1 plus 4x plus 4x square is 2x plus 1 whole square. So D will be equal to 2x times 2x plus 1 whole square. And the polynomial is 4a square plus 6xa plus 2x square minus x cube minus x power 4 is equal to 0. And a will be equal to minus b plus minus square root of d by 2a. So it will be minus 6x plus minus, and a square root of d will be 2x times 2x plus 1 by 8. And a is equal to minus 6x plus minus 4x square plus 2x by 8. So a is equal to minus 6x plus 4x square plus 2x by 8, and a is equal to minus 6x minus 4x square plus 2x by 8. And here we get a is equal to minus 6x plus 2x will be minus 4x plus 4x square by 8, and a will be equal to minus x plus x square by 2, and it is 2a is equal to minus x plus x square, and x square minus x minus 2a will be equal to 0. So x will be equal to 1 plus minus square root of 1 plus 8a by 2, and here a will be equal to minus 6x minus 2x will be minus 8x minus 4x square by 8, and a will be equal to minus 2x minus x square by 2, and 2a will be equal to minus 2x minus x square, and x square plus 2x plus 2a will be equal to 0, and x will be equal to minus 2 plus minus square root of 2a square will be 4 minus 8a by 2. So x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 1 minus 2a. So x is equal to 1 plus square root of 1 plus 8a by 2, and 1 minus square root of 1 plus 8a by 2, and minus 1 plus square root of 1 minus 2a, and minus 1 minus square root of 1 minus 2a. These are the four values of x.